empty water bottles everywhere. That's way down there at the south end. Take a look up here. The old watchtower turned into just a signal tower, I guess, now. I think they're going into the shop, maybe. Ah, great timing. Started panning just as he started moving. Sorry, I had to take a bite. Hungry. just noticed while waiting for something to come by. Check it out. $33.99 is back. I don't know if this is the only SD42 that's back in town. But yeah, $33.99 is back in town. That scared me a bit. Thought it was going away. This is down at the engine shop in Binghamton Terminal. Let's see if we can look down here. What else we got here? That must be another 60. Those are a pair of GEs down there. Wow, I can see all the way straight down to... Awesome. Yeah, that's Conklin Avenue on the viaduct, right there. Oh, it's a different crew. Guess it's time to find a better spot, baby.
7-3, I'll let you know.
tire back up a little bit more. There we go. I think that's the 315 leaving, if they're leaving. Rust buckets come up here. Let's take a closer look. Oh, too close. There. Come on. Level up. There we go. Well, that's the end right there of 315. I guess they are leaving. Alright, that 315 is going to be parked there for 10 minutes then. At least.